Ladies and gentlemen, the last 22 players are standing for the Women's Championship. Exhibitor number one, Gerardo de Guadalupe, as you see, introduced to you by Antigua, Alicia del Castillo, Miami, the owner, Margo Blitz, Karen Holler, the writer. Exhibitor number two, Inquieto de la Clara, el imponente de la libertad, la Londra de la libertad, Anova Pura Ruiz, Western Forward of the Owens, exhibited by Raul Santiago.
Mirando al niño de caos.
Hola, papo.
Suddenly, exhibitor number two, that's how you take the sounding board, one direction please. And then line up. Again, ladies and gentlemen, reminding you that Martica Sarmiento is ready to take your reservations for the Spectrum International. You can reserve your box seats and your stables. So she is sitting by the Bud Light tent. Martica, can you wait so we can see you? Oh yeah, go ahead and wait. Yeah, there she is. I think I stand up. Oh, she's standing, sorry. Anyway, she is ready to take your reservation, so please stop by. Matica Sarmiento está ahí, lista para tomar su reservación. Al espectro internacional aquí en el Tropical Park, podrían reservar sus palcos y sus tesoreras. Y ella me va a ayudar con eso, así que pase por ahí, por favor. Ladies and gentlemen, now the official results, Class 42 Legend Stallion Boat Championship. Presenting your reserve, Ledger Champion Stallion is entry number 2. Gerardo de Guadalupe, Alicia de Castillo, Miami, Florida. Your reserve by Karen Holman.
Well, you have one.
Did you do this one? Hold on a second.
Se ve. Es al revés, cariño.
Again, Reserve Pleasure Champion Stallion is entry number 1. Karen Homer, Brad Gerardo of El Guadalupe, Alicia del Castillo, Miami, the owner. And now, ladies and gentlemen, presenting your Pleasure Champion Stallion, exhibitor number 2.
Aplaudan, porque yo no puedo.
Y Nico de la Clara.
Yo sé, aplaudan, piten, hagan algo.
All right, Ruth Fabriz of Western Florida, the owner, exhibited by Raul Santiago.
Que le pregunte.